Let's teach you a lesson, shall we?
I want a challenge! Anyone got one for me?
Eyes up, Caragor! I'll have you! Scream for me!
See how well you play dead when you're dead!
Now it's time for you to die. To say farewell to Darkened Sky.
Oi!
Thank you. Idril will never leave Mordor. She will fight until she dies.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long in Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed, and hopefully we can escape with our lives. May this be a feast to remember.
And a few of theirs.
We've recovered some of the artifacts that were plundered from the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory.
What? You want your gold back? Your ancient things? Well, they won't help you here. Nothing's going to help you here.
Oh!
I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember this scared young soldier I met in the lower city.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one.
We should catch up with Baranor, see how he is faring.
Talion, Minas Ithil is lost, but Mordor can. Oz.
Remember what the paint skin did! It's one hour or two.
It shall not be me who is trapped, Orc, but you.
Thank you.